Hallo kijkers van ShineSprites, welkom bij een gloednieuwe aflevering van Professor Layton en de Miracle Mask. Angela is, weggerend met het masker in haar handen, die vuile bitch. Dus nu gaan we haar heel eventjes terugzoeken. Hie, een filmpje.
Angela! Angela, come on now, give me the mask. You're acting like a... There now, there's no need to cry. Everything will be fine. Just trust me. Huh?
You sound just like my brother. Before he left. And he never came back, Randall.
I know I said I wouldn't do anything dangerous, but I need that mask, Angela. I'm sorry about what happened to your brother, but I'm not him.
Randall, can we just drop this for now?
No, Herschel, we can't. Look, Angela, I know this is hard for you, but please.
Please what? Please let you go and endanger yourself while I just sit here and wait for you to never come back?
I will come back. I promise. I have to do this, Angela. I can't just live in my father's shadow my entire life. I need this. And I need your help to do it.
Randall.
Therapy? Clive.
It's all right, Miss Angela. Master Randall will return. I know it.
Oh, Henry. You startled me. I didn't know you were there.
You needn't worry, Miss Angela. Master Randall said this would be his last expedition. Isn't that right? Yes.
Did you really say that, Randall?
Of course. This will be my last and greatest trip into the ruins. Angela, please.
As long as you promise not to do anything dangerous or stupid.
Nothing dangerous. And Herschel here will make sure I don't do anything stupid.
I need to go home. I'm exhausted. Please, be careful.
Always. Henry, would you mind escorting Angela home?
Not at all.
So, Herschel, we're going to unearth the most important archaeological find in history. Aren't you excited? Let's go back to my place and make sure we have enough supplies.
All right. I do hope you intend to keep your promise, Randall.
Natuurlijk gaat hij zijn promise niet willen keepen. Water, food, torch, compass, I think that's everything. Are you ready, Hirsch? Haha, I've been ready for ages, Randall. Master Randall, I've brought some tea.
Thank you, Henry. By the way, I'm grateful for that what you did earlier.
That was nothing. I'm glad I could be of assistance. You've worked so long and so hard to fulfill this dream. I felt I had to do something.
Thank you, Henry. I mean it.
It was no trouble, truly.
Hirsch, did I tell you that Henry's been helping me with my research? I'd never have got this far without his help.
Is that right? So, Henry, are you coming with us to explore the ruins?
Unfortunately, no. I must remain here to perform my household duties. You must know how busy Henry is. My father is a demanding man, and he's taking a liking to Henry.
If Henry were to go with us, my father would uncover the whole plan straight away and stop us.
Ah, I hadn't thought of that.
So, it looks as if we're all set. You should probably go home and get some sleep, Herschel. Tomorrow we set out to conquer Ecbedine's ruins. This could be the biggest find of the century, my friend.
That would be something.
En dan gaan we zeker weer naar het heden toe in. Oh, if I had stopped Randall that night, he might still be with us now. If only we had listened to Angela. Pam pam pam. Saving is saving. Chapter 5, On the Gentleman's Trail.
After finding the truth behind the masked gentleman's past miracles, we went to the Gallery Plaza. There, we witnessed innocent bystanders being lifted into the air before they disappeared. Within minutes, the police arrested Alphonse Dalston on suspicion of aiding the masked gentleman. Could it be that he was the mastermind behind this series of incidents? As dawn broke on our third day in Montador, I wondered, had we come any closer to the truth?
Bom, 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 alweer. Okay, let's go. Good morning, Luke. Did you sleep well? We'll be setting out shortly to begin today's investigation. Okay, I'm awake. Morning, sleepyhead. Did you have a good lie-in? You're out for a count, so I helped myself to your breakfast. What? How could you? Ho ho, Emmy was just teasing Luke. Now, before we head out, let's summarize our plans for today. Right, today's miracle is supposed to take on Tingly Town. In Tingly Town. Very responsible of you, Luke. Nou, laten we maar gewoon naar Tingly Town gaan. Maar we zullen vast eerst wat anders moeten doen. Want volgens mij is het mirakel pas 's avonds. Oeh, er zijn best wel wat puzzeltjes die we gemist hebben. Oeh, alarming clocking. Oké. Okay. Good morning. I trust that your response was comfortable. Huh? Very comfortable. Thank you. Thank you, Pascal. That was very kindly of you, Wing. We moeten deze kant op. Oeh, hij heeft een puzzel. Morning! Oh, it's you lot again. We met the other night, you know, the night of that statues incident. Incident. Yes. Oh, you're that one. Good morning to you too, Constable. We're still gathering evidence, but now that the mastermind is in custody, I'll be looking forward to some time off. What can I say? I found those suspicious wheel marks, bound to the important evidence in the trial. And the mastermind you refer to would be Alphonse Dalston. Would you think I meant? Don't you read the papers? Maar hij was het niet, jongen. A trip to the hospital. I went to visit my partner in the hospital earlier. I got 500 meters from my front door and then I remembered that I wanted to buy him some flowers. So I went back to the flower shop, got the flowers and then continued towards the hospital. The flower shop is on a straight line between my house and the hospital, 800 meters away from the hospital. Afterwards, I walked straight home on the same road. Okay. How many meters did the policeman walk total between leaving home and returning? Even kijken. I got 800 meters from my front door. Okay. 500 meter ging hij heen. Dus hij ging terug naar de flower shop. It's on a straight line, oké. Okay. Dus hij heeft 500 meter gelopen. Even kijken. 500 meter van mijn voordeur. And then I remembered I wanted to buy him some flowers. So I went back to the flower shop. Got the flowers and then continued towards the hospital. The flower shop is on a straight line between my house and the hospital. 800 meters away from the hospital. Okay. Afterwards, I walked straight home on the same road. Even kijken, memo. Huis. 500 meter. Dan daarna weer 500 meter. Nee, daarna terug naar de bloemenzaak. Maar je weet niet waar de bloemenzaak is. Ik snap deze niet. Volgens mij heb je mis je informatie. Let's call the point where the policeman realizes he needs to buy flowers X. The outgoing and return journeys can be shown as home X flower shop hospital. Hospital home, dat klopt. Try drawing this route, taking care with the position of the flower shop. Ja, maar dat weet je toch niet. Waar de flower shop is. First, the policeman heeft 500 meter gelopen. Nee, ja, distance I. Then he walks 800 meters from the... Ja. Yeah. Zo. Ja, dus 2100 plus I en plus Z. There are two distances you don't know. Nee, inderdaad. The shop is somewhere on a straight line between home and point X. And the distance from X to home is 500. So the distance from X to the shop... Nou, dat weet je toch niet, hoeveel het moet zijn. Hè? Oké. Okay. Dus het zou 2600 moeten zijn. Ik weet niet waarom, maar het zal wel. We gaan wel voor 2600.
Just a dash of puzzle solving here.
Laten we hier maar vooral niet te veel aandacht meer aan gaan besteden en gewoon doorgaan. He's ja. Oké, dit gaat over zijn partner, dit is niet zo interessant. Bedankt voor je tijd. Zou Nils nog iets hebben? Nils heeft nog een puzzel. Heard Alphonse Dalston got arrested. Performing miracles without a license, they say. Always thought he was sketchy. But doesn't quite add up. Hotel magnate like him. Everyone leaves town. He goes broke. Yes, I consider that as well. There's much about the masked gentleman that is still a mystery to me. Well, Professor, you did say that the gentleman is probably wealthy, right? Yes, but I feel certain that our culprit is not Alphonse Dalston. Don't look to the police. Don't look to the police. Huh? To figure that out on our own. Okay, nou ja, het zal wel. They're detectives, not a smart bunch. Ja, dat klopt. Maar deze puzzel gaan wij even kraken. Ooh. Language of love. My girlfriend says she's hidden a message for me somewhere in our hotel room. And I'll have to touch two things in order to find it. Apparently, there is no way to find it by touching only one thing. Can you help me find it? Als je één ding aanraakt, kan je het niet vinden. Ah. Oh, wacht. Is dit... Zou dit een soort... Oh, dat kan niet. Ik dacht, het zit hierin. Nee, dat zal het niet in zitten, denk ik. Ik heb het gevoel dat je het licht uit moet doen of zo, maar ik weet niet. First touching everything you can. Oh, dat kan gewoon. Oh, oké, oeps. Kijk, dit dacht ik al. Ja, zie je.
Let's see if this is right. I'm the professor's apprentice.
Ik wist niet dat je zomaar dingen mocht aanraken. Meestal mag je maar één antwoord geven, zeg maar. You're a clever one. Ik ben zo clever. Je moet eens weten. Okay. Supposedly the villain's been caught, but I don't believe the loyal police could do it. Not without Gideer Krosky. Oh, so it's the Krosky fangirling. Daar houden we niet van. Laten we dat vooral even skipping. Okay. Hij heeft vast een puzzel.
Nee, geen puzzel.
Ahem, la 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 la. Do you guys know about the fun fair we have? It's heaps of fun. You're talking about Tingly Town, right? You've heard what's supposed to happen there tonight. Yep, the masked gentleman's going to turn up for another miracle. It will be the best thing ever. Oh no, if lots of people turn up to see the miracle, there's going to be a real panic when things go wrong. What if a roller coaster flies off into the sky, or the horses on the merry-go-round go running wild? Will you? Actually, that sounds pretty scary. Perhaps I'll stay away from there today. Wellicht is dat een goede idee. Okay. Hey, daar heb je Gloria met een puzzel. Herschel, lad, did you hear that the police made an arrest? Yes, they're questioning Dalston right now. I don't believe it for a minute. I've known that boy most of its life and he wouldn't hurt a fly. I'm completely on your side, Gloria. Unfortunately, the police seem quite convinced. Oh, they are they? Well, I'm going down to that city hall right this instant to give those twits a piece of my mind. Calm down, Gloria, please. My friends and I are gathering evidence that should clear Dalston's name. Calm down, you say? The only thing that might stop my blood boiling is working a puzzle. Working on a puzzle. Nou, doe dat maar eens dan eens, Gloria. Iets met kleuren. This little purple ant wants to cross a sea of pencils to join its red friend. It always walks on top of the pencils and can only do along each pencil once. It's too small to climb up from one pencil to another. Okay. As the situation is right now, the ant will not be able to get it get from its starting point at the blue arrow, okay, to its goal, the red arrow. However, by moving just one colored pencil, you can help it to reach the goal. Which colored pencil should you move? Circle your altar. Laten we heel even die erbij pakken, dan kunnen jullie het beter zien. Kijk. Hij gaat nu zo. Zo. Hier kan hij. Hij kan niet naar die andere kant, want hij kan niet op die geel komen. Dus hij moet dan zo, zo. Hij kan ook niet op de blauw komen. Oké, hij kan daar wel naartoe. Nee, hij kan daar niet omhoog. Dus stel nou, ik... gaat het om removen of moven? Ik denk moven. Stel, je kan wel over blauw. Wat gebeurt er dan? Nee, dat werkt niet. Oké. Dan kiezen we ervoor om over geel te kunnen. Dat werkt ook niet, dus geel is ook niet het juiste antwoord. Zo, zo. Oh!
How about this? Puzzles are made to be solved.
Wauw. Wauw, spel! Leuk! Alright, that left off some steam, but still I feel sorry for Alphonse, the poor dear. Some evidence at the scene appears to point to Dalston, but he isn't the culprit, I'm certain of it. Of course he's not, he's such a sensible lad, Urshel. Well, if the police won't do their job, we'll just have to take care of it ourselves. I'll keep an eye out for the real criminal. Goed zo. En dan hoop ik dat jullie je eye uitkijken naar een volgende aflevering. Bedankt voor het kijken van deze aflevering. Vond je dit nou een leuke aflevering? Doe een duimpje omhoog. Dan zie ik je heel graag weer bij de volgende aflevering van Professor Layton en de Miracle Mask. Adios, amigos.